Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you RK Electronics ISR series 2-channel intrinsically safe relay. The ISR series is a compact DIN rail mountable intrinsically safe relay. It has two independent outputs to the hazardous area and two independent dry contact relay outputs. The outputs to the hazardous area can be switches or electrodes when used with a conductive liquid. When output A is completed, as in contact closed or low resistance, the dry output contact A is closed after 0.5 seconds and the A LED turns on. When output A is opened, such as with contact opened or high resistance, the dry output contact A opens after 0.5 seconds and the A LED turns off. The B output operates the same way as the A output, but are independent of each other. There is also an additional LED indicator to indicate when supply power is applied. The ISR must be located and grounded in a non-hazardous location. All intrinsically safe wiring should be installed in accordance with NEC NFPA 70, Article 504, and ISA RP 12.6. Models are available with a supply voltage of 12 or 24 volts AC or DC. They are UL913 devices for use in Class 1, Division 1, Groups A, B, C, and D hazardous locations. RK Electronics ISR Series 2-channel intrinsically safe relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.